Now, ladies and gentlemen, a match that the monster has challenged. He has challenged the European champion, the Mastodon. This is going to be a no disqualification match first. And whoever wins will fight again to defend his title at the TLC pay-per-view. Superstars will be fighting against each other for the European Championship in a no disqualification match. But the thing is, in a no disqualification match, anything can happen.
Introducing the challenger, representing the New World Order, from Massachusetts, Charlie the Monster.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
Ready, the Mastodon's ready. Who will win this no DQ match?
And ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match.
Oh, Mastodon already started with his powerful clothesline. And he started with the Slam City.
He saw that one coming. He missed. And he's heading back inside the ring. This might be big. No, blocked. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Great counter by the Monster.
He was able to reverse that. Jeez. And he lands in a heap. Oh man, that knee looked painful. And he missed that one. Nice reversal there. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. Huge shot to the temple.
Oh.
Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
You want to see it?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. The Mastodon. What a powerful slam.
One, two. Monster kick out.
Wow, what an STO! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, great trying counter. To go for the attitude adjustment, but Monster was ready for that.
Whoa!
Oh, boom. Tremendous power slam.
There's going to be a lot of offer. Here's the cover.
One.
And the
Mastodon
kicks out. It's all okay in this one. No disqualification. Look out. Headbutt. And there's a stiff clothesline. The kick connects.
Oh, low blow.
What an impact.
Of course, this is a no disqualification match. Anything can happen.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Reversal. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. The Monster counters it. Hard shot to the skull. Yep. Can we expect the Mastodon to do here? What he needs to do is triple
one,
championship
on. Uh-oh, we got two. No way. This time he pins him. You want to see it? Two. That was so close.
And he dodges that one. The
he
tension.
Tosses him
the
like
drama.
A dog.
This is electric. Here we go.
Now Mastodon serious. He starts with his comeback. There we go. One. Two. And he kicks out again.
It's a big fight fear here in this arena.
Oh, it's going
the
to
WWE Universe hanging on every move. What an incredible choke slam.
One, two. And he kicks out again.
He's in a world of
Mastodon
trouble.
Is amazed. You want to see it? People lifting up their signs. You want to see it?
Big time shot delivered to the Mastodon. Countered by the Mastodon. The Mastodon. Oh, gut buster. Championship on the line.
Here's maybe the it. One, two. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mastodon retained his European championship.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Sunday at TLC, we'll see the Mastodon defend his title once again against the Monster in a TLC match. Yes, let me know. Do you want to see it? Continue watching the LVI show here and comment.